Hello, good afternoon. How are you all doing? I'm sorry for that rush. I had to make it here in Shid. Finally, I'm home after maybe 2, 3, maybe even 4 weeks. I cannot remember. This is my room. These are all the awards that I sent from Novi Sad to here because I don't have much space over there. Anyway, today is my father's birthday. That's one thing why we came. And second thing is tonight is the Christmas Eve. We are going to grandparents' home and we are going to celebrate it, of course, with the family. Since today is a holiday, many shops and my gym is not working, so for exchange of gym, I'm going to make a run, maybe about hour and a half if I can sustain that much, because outside is -5, -6 right now. But I will try, and then some core workout and arm back workout here at home, and that's going to be for today. And now while I'm waiting to digest that lunch, let's get into the garage and to see the bikes. But brothers, motorbikes. Dun, 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 dun. Nice. So this is the old one, Yamaha YZ250cc 2-stroke, and this is the new one, 450 4-stroke. This 2-stroke now really looks, you know, funny, small and old, but still, that's a beast, and the 4-stroke is so much killing it. I approve. Don't know what to say except... This is what I'm talking about, check this out. Finally some home fields. Beautiful, there are only a few centimeters of still so beautiful run. I am a little bit cold. You cannot keep yourself so warm even. I am running for 45 minutes. But anyway, it's just perfect, so nice. And I hope that I'll meet some friends tonight. Of course, first to my family. Interesting fact, tonight, as every year since I'm alive, we are celebrating Christmas at my grandparents' home. And that's in a village near Shid. It's called Bikic, and that's where my father was born. You know, at that time, people still weren't born in hospitals. They were born, you know, in houses. There were just small doctors in those villages, and they helped to mothers give a birth. And that's where my father was born. My shoes are a little bit full of snow, but that doesn't matter. And yeah, this is the east side ghetto I was talking about. Actually, it's just called East, but anyway, that's how we call it.
Još i divu potištaje pobivati, pomahajet Mariji. Slava Boža i hvala, umr tebi nastala. S njega angel izvitaju, sinom Božim pozdravljaju Mariju. S njega angel izvitaju, sinom Božim pozdravljaju Mariju.
Spasitelj, da Hristo Spasitelj malčeva roditi, voja slina slavimo zimu terpiti. Isaija prorok tak nam prorokoval, že sina Božoho Manuilom nazval. Se djava reči, už prodi sina Boga, prodi šnoho Marija jedina.
Amin, daj Bože, dobri večer.
Daj Bože i vam, dobri večer.
Good evening everyone, now it's 11:30, almost midnight. I'm sure you don't see anything because I'm recording this with my GoPro, but anyway, we just came from that family gathering and I actually didn't eat much, really just some fish, good food, but anyway I feel like I didn't do much for today, so I'm out for a short run, maybe about half hour, and I'll do some core workout and stuff that I didn't do during the day. Let's go. It's minus 11, but zero fucks given. I have warmed up, now I can go even longer. And my Garmin right now shows about 45 minutes, I'm going now home. The GPS didn't start recording right on time, so I'm not sure how many, but probably about 6 km. Tomorrow morning I'm waking up very early, about 6:30. I didn't wake up for that early in a longer time, so I'm looking forward to it. I'll go out and take some good sunrise pictures. Right now I'll do that workout at home as I said. And that's all for today. I know it's a short video, but tomorrow one it will be a bit longer and better, I'm sure. Thanks for watching and see you in tomorrow's video. And for sure see you tomorrow. Right now you probably don't see anything. But thanks for watching, please subscribe, over and out, peace.